Miss Analu. We're going to ask you a few questions. So what's one thing you can't live without?
I can't live without my dogs.
Favorite spot on campus?
Anywhere where there's a group of kids or a group of adults and you're having a chat and a laugh.
Last country you visited?
Brazil, my hometown.
Favorite part of the classroom?
Right here, this part with the kids and where we read stories and have lessons.
The book you're reading currently?
I'm reading books on inquiry.
Dark chocolate or milk chocolate?
Dark chocolate.
Favorite teacher moment?
My favorite teacher moment was a biology class. I wanted to be a marine biologist.
What is something you always travel with?
I always travel with my swimwear because I mostly likely go to beach place.
Favorite thing to wear?
I love wearing jeans.
Where are you from?
I'm from Brazil.
Your favorite thing to do in your hometown?
Going to the beach with my family.
And last question, favorite dish?
Steak and fries.
All right, thank you so much.
Thank you.